It looks like the water will flow out once I break the bricks.